upper reaches of our city, once unreachable and unfathomable, have descended. Countless legends tell of the many secrets that the heights have hidden and laid watch over for seeming eternities. Can it be the city that prostrates itself before so many parishioners, beckoning us to witness the birth of the child more closely? What holiness lies before us? Cast your eyes upon our shop window. We have no more items left. Pray.
The bees of the miracle advance, creating more hollows in this honeypot that is now my body. Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take it and behold its restored splendor. Come back here if my gift should break.
help us by freeing more brothers.
Omnipotent One. Be pleased to receive this gift that a candid voice in a dream asked me to give thee. A voice whose owner shall always be unknown to me. O heart that descends from heaven, what doth thou seeketh from us?
The miracle shows us mercy, and bestows upon this shadow the right to speak. Never will I comprehend for what exalted reasons I was chosen to witness and narrate the events by which the miracle sought to return to us. For many eons have passed since it abandoned us. Oh, I see my request was granted, and that blessed pilgrim delivered my offering to you. Cast open the cages whose keys were stolen. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison. cast your eyes upon our shop window. Is there nothing of... What a pity.
With my assistance, grant me more kin. With my assist, grant me more.
Now I shall grant thee a new flask. Bring me more vials. Bring me chalices.
Shall be one with this miraculous honey, and then my soul will be forever sweet and golden. Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take the figure and behold its unmatched, dazzling, golden radiance. Anon, I shall be one with this miraculous honey. And then my soul will be forever sweet and golden. Anon, I... And then...